Did you ever hear the philosophy that once a man admits that he is wrong, that he's immediately forgiven for all wrongdoings? Have you ever heard that?